Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday, February 22nd, and we are going to understand today in science, we're going to be making some observations. And the objective is that the student will demonstrate an understanding that different substances have different properties. Let me take you into my slideshow. Really quickly, I just want to review. So last week, remember, we talked about the reddish-brown substance in the pipe. And on Tuesday of last week, it's been a week, so I wanted to kind of take a minute and review what properties people saw in the three vials that we observed already, in the reddish-brown substance, the pipe substance, and the fertilizer substance. And so we'll go back into Amplify and take a look at that. And then I've got four more samples. And when you get back, you can take a look at these. The purpose of this lesson is to help students kind of refine their observations, their scientific observations. And ultimately, I'm going to take you here to this. This is in Amplify. It's lesson 1.3, activity number 4. And this is a tool that if you feel like you can, I would love for you to go through and see if you can try and make sense of this for yourself. I want kids to think about detailed observations using this chemical reactions tool. So you'll just take these and click them and drag them if you think this is strong evidence, kind of medium evidence, or if it's less strong evidence, depending on the observations. Basically, what I'm looking for is scientific observations, not everyday observations. So what would give a chemist or what would give a scientist the best information? And then lastly, we had a key concept I want you to write down, and that is that different substances have different properties. So go back and review this video if you need to, and stop and start wherever you need. Let me know if you've got any questions, and I hope to see you soon.